David Cerny is a Czech sculptor who's responsible for this amazing creation called Metalmorphosis. This piece is in a business park in Charlotte, North Carolina, and this video was filmed by Anne Hemmelstein, who spotted it. Cerny has also created the head of novelist Franz Kafka, who wrote Metamorphosis, and this sculpture is in his hometown of Prague. He built it to face City Hall, where Kafka once worked as an insurance clerk. The 45-ton installation is constantly moving.